Hey everyone, welcome back to Dustin Elysian Tale. Let us continue on trying to take out those cannons for this war.
Doggies.
My timing all wrong with you. If those shops are restocked. More money or more mats. Either way. Augment. I wonder if there's anything else hidden back here. Sometimes they do that. Sometimes not. Hmm.
that.
Okay, let's go back to that exploding fruit and continue on. Ah, more so. I don't have a lot of money. Three more. Might go to the meadow eventually, but eh. I'm getting decent money cash here. Oh! Clear the path first. Okay. Get that exploding fruit. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need it. Maybe not. Okay. Oh. Probably should fight, get more money and stuff like that, but I already did that. Thank you. Of course, platform wasn't paying attention to. Fewer numbers. We have less technology. We have less resources. Yet we go on the offensive. Then again, better than being sitting ducks in there because they could have just blasted us out.
Through their line. General Gaius will be within sight. No matter what happens, my friend, it has been an honor to fight by your side.
Alright. Almost there. Happy birthday to me. It's not around the birthday. I got birthday cake. Let's move on out. Apparently I'm the biggest threat to even our own people, so I keep crashing down ships on them. Thank you. Ain't coming. Save the game. Hey, 85%. Okay. But yeah, I think this is a good point to stop for now. So we'll continue on the next episode and go deal with General Gaius in the next episode. So thank you for joining me today. Y'all have a nice day.